ahead and put it up. I grew up in a church in Red Lake, Ontario. It's a small church, and it's still there. But I remember every week the minister would end with a blessing. And this blessing, the priestly blessing, the Lord said to Moses, tell Aaron and his sons, this is, sorry, I can't read the slide. This is how you are to bless the Israelites, God's people. Say to them, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face towards you and give you peace. Amen. And I never realized how much of a blessing that was on my life, having a blessing, you know, prayed and spoken over me week to week, even as a young child. And you know, we can have an incredible impact on the words around us. And there's a song that's based on this. This is called The Blessing. So we're going to sing that this morning. It's called The Blessing. The Lord bless you and keep you.
Lord bless you and keep you, make his face shine upon you, be gracious to you, Lord turn his face towards you.
Upon you and a thousand generations.
We just ask you pour out a mighty blessing here on your people. Thank you today for the gift of life, the gift of your spirit, the gift of family and friends. Just thank you so much for your goodness today. We love you, God.